Well, you're on time, at least. Congratulations. I know it's terribly cozy out there, but please come in.
I know you have very important business to attend to, but I'm not finished with you yet, Willenheim.
I've given you your mission, you've complained about it loudly. So, pray tell, Major, what else could there possibly be?
Nice, August. Really nice.
Hmm.
finish it. Fine. I'll go and look for your possibly a small chimera, but probably a big fucking cat. One day you'll have to stop punishing me, you know. See you around, Hunter. Enjoy your important meeting, and remember what I said. Foot. Ass.
I don't know why Harry decided you were the right person for this job above all others, but I trust him implicitly. So, whatever plan he has for you, we had better make it work. And you state this after knowing me for a mere day and a half. How bold. I suppose you hunters hold quite the advantage over me with your gut feelings, don't you? It's very well, but you will still call me General.
Old friend, how the devil are you? It's been a while. Too long, I say. Look after yourself, Augustus. Hunter, it's such a pleasure to meet you. I can finally put a face to all those impressive reports I've read. Harry is fine. None of that formal nonsense. If we're going to be working together for the foreseeable future, we might as well get familiar, wouldn't you agree? You know, I've worked for the Enforcers for nearly 30 years, and I've never felt quite so useless. We've lost some of our best, our brightest, kindest. I am truly at a loss, and I'm finding it hard to remove my emotions from the equation when it's my own people being needlessly slaughtered. Nothing can bring them back, but we can bring those responsible to justice. Yes, they were hunters, just like you. I know we're putting a great deal of responsibility on your shoulders, but I have never-ending faith that you're the one who can help end this madness. Do you have any questions?
Four, but we anticipate more. The victim has shown up every 7 days for the past month.
Yes, with the most recent being 6 days ago, which is when I called for you. Enough is enough.
We're due a body, if our calculations are correct.
I'd like you to concentrate on the latest victim for now. Male, 46 years of age, a general. He was one of our best. We owe him this. Curious pair are the Woodridge twins. They've taken up residence in the old church in the middle of town. I'm sure you've seen it.
They're a plague upon this town, spouting their drivel and preaching to the dumb and ignorant. They're idiots. Right. Sorry. Well, I'm not fond of them, if you couldn't already tell.
Oh, I think we got the picture. Now, as I said, I suggest you start with them. Just see what you make of them. You might need to play along with the woman. She tends to favor playing games. Anything to baffle you. Yes, they're human, and yes, they've been questioned. Hunter Merriman saw to that, but she and the woman have a rather tumultuous relationship. So, in theory, they're harmless, but they do have the people's ear for some bizarre reason.
They prey on fear, and the town is infected with that right now. Be cautious of them. They certainly won't take kindly to you.
Oh, I think the General can handle them just fine. Have some faith, August. Now, once you've spoken to them, I suggest just going where your gut tells you. There are plenty of other Lunarians for you to get to know, so just take today to really find your feet. I must meet with August and some of the other generals now, but please report back to us in the morning. Unless you find any damning evidence, of course, in which case, report back immediately. Not a bloody soul. Suspect everyone. Question everything.
It's been a rough few weeks, and I often let my passion overrule any rational thoughts that I promise I am capable of having. It's unbecoming of me. Please. Just let me apologize, all right? Then we can pretend I never acted like a complete asshole, and you can go and do your job. The name's Piper Merriman. Major Piper Merriman. Well, the town is terribly small. It would be quite hard to avoid me. Oh, I don't know. I can be pretty scary if you ask nicely. Well, well. I think we're going to get along swimmingly. Oh, I better get going. I have an inevitably worthless mission to get on with. People in this town are adept at mistaking common house cats for ghastly creatures. Must be something in the water.
the hell have you been doing in that damned church? Are you feeding into their bullshit already? I thought you'd be different, just like everyone said you would be. How stupid of me to want to believe them. Because they couldn't care less about those of us that don't enjoy killing humans mindlessly. Because we're not real creatures if we stay out of trouble and befriend humans or each other. Merriman and I are not close. Unless you consider her kicking my ass her way of showing affection. It's easier for me to keep my distance. Anyone who gets close to me always gets hurt. Well, maybe I like being lonely. Have you considered that? I am a wolf, after all. Aren't we supposed to be solitary creatures? So, if I did let you get to know me a little better, what then? If I told you, I'd have to kill you. I'm a funny guy. It's getting dark, and there's a cold drink with my name on it at the Wolf. As much as I'd love to stay standing in the middle of the street talking to Lunaris' new favorite person, I'd better dash. Stay away from them. Think you're safe because they're human, but words can do just as much harm as knives or claws in this town. Thank you.
Hunter, what brings you here on this fine evening? I relate to the people here a lot more than I do anyone else. Yes, of course. How else would I chat with my friends? You know, I actually find it quite soothing out here. It's so peaceful, and humans can be so very loud. It's nice. There's definitely a strange energy here. Stranger than usual, anyway. But I can help you, if you wish. I mean, if you wanted an immortal opinion. Would an excellent sense of smell and the ability to see things your human eyes cannot be of use? Freedom. I've been trying to become a better man since the day I died. My sire was a cruel man, a tyrant. Being around that for centuries does something to you. Thank you. I've done terrible things in my time, and I intend to pay penance for those for the rest of my days. Which, if you hadn't heard, is forever. So, to answer your question, I value doing the right thing above all else. Even if sometimes I tend to stumble a little. Metaphorically, of course. Suppose, Unfortunately, I can't warm you up. I am quite dead, you know. I don't think I've ever been called subtle before. You're different, aren't you? I like different. I suggest you keep that. That's not something I've experienced before, and I've smelled a lot of different things in my time. It seems off. If it's from a creature, it's certainly not one I've come across in my 600 years. Are you okay? You need to go and seek out Ezra.
No, he went out. He said he wouldn't be long, but I don't know when he'll be back.
I try to stay out of things around here. The humans don't like me very much. I know that the humans are upset, and that the ones who were killed were hunters. Ezra is tired all the time, and Finn visits him less. Alcar is... well, Alcar is distant. Everything is so different lately. I don't like it. But now you're here. A solution. A fresh start.
I've been here about 2 years. Time passes differently here for me, so it's hard to know for sure. You'd have to ask Ezra. He'd know. I met him the day I arrived in Lunaris. He was the first person I saw, and he took me in without question when I was in need of shelter. Ezra has been very, very kind to me. I don't want to pry, not about things that might hurt to say or to hear. I thought maybe this could help you. If you need to know stuff about certain people, I might have something here. That's right. Anything that intrigues me, I guess. Sometimes things I don't understand, so I can ask someone later. Human things, mostly. Yes. Yes, there is. You're really putting me on the spot, huh? Oh, it's very nice. Trust me. I don't know for sure, but he usually goes to the market or the tavern, maybe even the catacombs. Yes, that's where the vampires are. I would try the tavern first, though. He did mention he needed a drink. He likes to drink a lot of wine after a busy day.
It's good to see you. I hope the town hasn't scared you off yet. What's that like? Being bound to do whatever you're told. By your duty. I'm sorry you have to endure that. Loneliness is a terrible thing, but you shall be lonely no more. We've got you now. We're here for you. You wound me. Yes, we. Myself and Finn and Piper and, well, maybe even August, if you're lucky. You have people here. Some might be undead or just plain stubborn, but you have us. We've all been lonely at some point. Some of us will always be lonely, even surrounded by people. But if there's the smallest chance that you can quell that with some good company, then you should take it. You're talking to someone who lives in Lunaris. Try me. Thank you. It's okay. I'm used to taking care of people. It's my thing, I suppose. Besides, you're delightful. It's not like it's a chore. I don't even know how to unpack this, but I do know that you need to rest. How's your head feeling? Whatever you experience today will still have happened tomorrow. I know what you hunters are like. No matter how scary August is, your report can wait until tomorrow. Mindful of who you share this information with, okay? There are eyes and ears everywhere.
Thank you.
better hope you're dead in a bloody ditch somewhere. I have things to do. Important things. I can hear you in there, you know. I thought you were missing. I almost had a search party sent out for you. I do, Flattery will get you nowhere, and certainly not on a day where you've shown yourself up so horribly. We are in the middle of a crisis, yes, but the Lunar Festival is unavoidable. Harry thinks that if we postpone or cancel it, the town will erupt into chaos. We need our leader back. And if this helps, then I'm willing to play along. And I expect you to do the same. No questions asked, understand? Between you and me, I personally think it's a complete and utter waste of time and resources, especially in the middle of such a crisis. The festival itself takes place in the market. Please represent us well, Hunter. All eyes will be on you. And this is the perfect opportunity for you to introduce yourself to the town.